good morning to Gracia's Kitchen. Today I'm going to make foccacia's bread. This bread is from Italian. So now, this is my ingredients. Today I will use 5 cups of flour, 1 cup of warm milk with 2.5 teaspoon dried yeast and 1/3 cup of white sugar. I mixed it already. Now it's ready to use. It's foamy. And 1 cup water and 1/3 cup oil. 6 eggs, 1/3 cup of parmesan because I don't have cheddar cheese. And 2 teaspoon of salt. And for my toppings, I will use bell pepper, spinach, mushroom, and sausage and bacon. This egg also is for toppings later. And I will use also pesto sauce for my layering on top of the dough. So let's begin, guys. Now, I'm going to add this warm milk. Salt. Oil. I will leave some for greasing later in my pan. And 1 cup of water. This is my first time, guys, to make this dish. I hope it comes out well. Parmesan, I will use only half, so the remaining later I will add on the top. So I will make this dough, and then later I have to knead it in here. This is my boss request last night. She messaged me that I want this kind of breakfast. So now what I'm making.
kinain ninyo.
Okay guys, this is ready. Hindi ko alam kung anong size to. Basta ginamit ko. Okay, ta-transfer ko na siya dito. Hindi ko na siya patutubuin kasi kailangan na nila tumamayang kainin. Diretso na eh. Oo, kasi kung ipapatubo ko pa, dalawang oras. Anong oras to lang kain? Hindi na siya kailangan patubuin guys kasi nag-double size na siya. Tsaka pag nagpagmadalian, wala nang double ng do. Wala na akong time. So, ayan guys, my dough is ready. Now, I'm going to put this pesto. Yung mga alaga ko, gustong-gusto nila ang pesto. Tapos, ilalagay ko na yung parmesan. Yung aking bacon. Ayaw ko siyang i-fry kasi gusto ko yung oil masasalo ng doon. Tapos ang ating gulay. Guys, yung doon sa napanood kong video, gumamit sila ng aluminum foil, ginawang balls, anim. Kaso sayang naman kung magkaganyan pa ako, sayang yung aluminum foil. So, kutsara na lang ang gagamitin ko para gumawa ng maliit na butas para sa egg ko later. Kailangan ko ng 6 na butas.
May butas.
Yung egg ilalagay ko. Dalawang egg lang muna ilalagay ko kasi dalawang bata ayaw nila ng hindi overcooked na itlog. Kailangan isa-isa ang pagbukas ng itlog. Baka mamaya may sira. Meron ba tayong gamit na na alam mo lang ko? Yung kagabi, tinapon mo?
Ito. Tsaka maliit lang to.
So, ito meron pala kaming gamit ng aluminum foil. Ilalagay ko na lang siya dito kasi baka mamaya magsara yung bukas. Maglalagay pa ako ng Italian herbs. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ready na. Ilalagay ko na siya sa oven. Tapos, nakapreheated na yung oven ng 420 minutes. So, ayan na siya, guys. Nasa oven na siya for 15 minutes and 400 degrees. Oh, look at this, guys. See? It looks good. Now I'm going to remove the foil. Oh. Now I'm going to put the egg, which whole. Now I will put salt, Viking salt, for on the top of the egg. Another parmesan. And I will put paprika. Now guys, I'm going to put this again in the oven for another 8 minutes to cook the egg. So, ito na siya guys. Look at that. It looks perfect. Oh my God. Now I will brush some olive oil and herbs. Okay, now guys, my focaccia bread is ready to serve. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe and put a comment if you have any some suggestion or you have some request. Every day I can cook here, so maybe every day I can post a video. Thank you guys. Bye-bye.